is ending soon, and Halloween in real life has started, so happy Halloween, everybody. I hope you got some treats, and also your tricks. I love your tricks, and tell me in the comments what's your trick, or what's your treat, because I hope you get something nice, like candy, or marshmallow, or any like presents you got from Halloween. So happy Halloween, everybody. And today is November 1, which is the new month, and it's almost the new year, which is 2022. So let's hop into the video. So Overwatch League is coming after the Halloween Terror event ends. Because if the Halloween Terror event ends every season, if the event ends, we get a new Overwatch League. So I highly suggest open and I import the mess image. Okay, so we can suggest which hero is gonna be the next hero coming in Overwatch League skin for this 2021 after the showdown of Halloween Terror Event. And as you know, guys, every event, it will tell you that if you watch Overwatch League or no, like this event told us that we watched the Grand Finals 2021 and the Summer Showdown, which is the Sombra with Dragon's player icon. So yeah, let's hop into the video. So this first character that I really like and hero is gonna be for Reaper. Reaper must get an Overwatch League skin. He hasn't even gotten an Overwatch League skin before, and we are so highly suggest happy for Reaper's Overwatch League to come out. It kind of looks like the Lunar New Year skin, but we changed our minds to put it to Overwatch League. So yeah. So we completed Reaper. Let's move on to the next hero. Now the next hero that needs to get an Overwatch League skin must be for Winston, and this Winston skin is so cute and it's so cool. I really love this Winston skin. It's really cool. So yeah, I hope they get a Winston skin. This next skin has a fan that make an Overwatch League art and put it to London Spitfire, and it's gonna be for D.Va. This D.Va skin is so cool at Overwatch League, as you know, guys. Apex Legends Season 11 is coming today. I'm gonna be making a live and video, so don't forget to join that. So D.Va skin is so cool and cute, like literally cute, and it kind of looks like my girl's classmate in school. So yeah, I'm getting tired of this talking about everything, so let's make this fast. The next hero skin is gonna be for Genji, and this Genji Overwatch League skin is so cool. I really like it. We're so close to get a final of Overwatch League skin. The next skin that we need to get in Overwatch League, I think so. This skin is so cute. I really love this skin. And it's gonna be Moira. Moira skin is gonna be so cool. I really love this Moira skin. And the next skin that we got is literally Sigma. And this Sigma looks like Lunar New Year, same as Moira and the Reaper. So, as you know, guys, Overwatch League is coming today after the Halloween Terror Event, which is Halloween Terror Event is ending today. So, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy. Smash the like button, subscribe, don't forget to do that. And I will see you guys in the next episode, which is how and on. And next episode is going to be the skins that will come in Overwatch Winter Wonderland 2022. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy. Smash the like button, subscribe. Wait, what? 2022? No, I mean 2021. So yeah, bye.